myself ever done, it being in the merry month of May, when I was pressed by a sea captain, on board a man of war I was sent. Sailed on the ocean so wide, and a bonny, bonny flag we let fly. Let every man stand true to his guns, for the Lord knows who must die. And our captain was wounded full sore, and so were the rest of his men. Our mainmast rigging was scattered on the deck, so that we were obliged to give in. And the decks were all spattered with blood, and so loudly the cannons did roar. And thousands of times have I wished myself at home, and all along with me Polly on the shore. And a slender girl, she's a dark and a roving eye, but here am I lie bleeding on the deck, and for her sweet sake I shall die. So farewell to me parents and me friends, fare thee well my dear Polly too. I never should have crossed on the salt sea so wide if I had have been ruled by her. And I never should have crossed the salt sea so wide if I had have been ruled by her.